and a very good morning to all of you. Before we begin, we'd like to take this opportunity to express our gratitude to His Royal Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Said for making this event possible. May the Almighty grant him a healthy and long life. And because it's a science, as Ms. Prema Nagesh says, it's universal and pervasive in its ability to strengthen, rejuvenate, and bring about a change that surpasses any barrier, whether caste, religion, race, or...
Put your hands together to welcome the brain behind the event, Srimati Prema Nagesh.
First and foremost, we would like to take this opportunity to thank His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Said again. We also take great pleasure in welcoming diplomats from various embassies and business personality of Oman. Day of Yoga. And thank you all of you for coming in large numbers, especially being weekend morning. Now I would like to invite Ms. Gloria Gamte, Deputy Ambassador of India, to say a few words. May I request Mr. Badri, CEO of Zubair Corporation, to accompany me.
Good morning, and like they said, Namaste. I wonder how many of you know what Namaste means. Can anyone tell me? Salutes the divinity in you. So it's a beautiful word which says a lot, that I respect the God who is inside you. Noted by our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, at the United Nations in 2014 September. 5 countries co-sponsored this resolution is a testimony to the fact that there is an enthusiastic cross-cultural and universal appeal that yoga enjoys.
For regular practitioners of 108 who will personally testify how these 12 steps, 9 times over, helped them regain and maintain their health. A simple pain in the knee could force you to stop exercising or do any activity for months. Then imagine what a slip disc and surgeries in both the knees can do. Our first speaker overcame this challenge and lives to tell the tale without pain after rigorous practice of 108. Please put your hands together to welcome our first speaker, Mr. Srikanth Mani.
Due to sports injury, I recovered. When any surgery is there, you will first see the doctor. The doctor should be good in the knee. My way is different. Doctor's part is part, but you should do your own part. There is something in your hands. See, when you do injury your knee, what you do normally is, you don't use that knee. You put weight on the other knee, what is a normal knee. What happens is, this muscles all will die. We don't do any exercise, we don't move, you will put the weight.
And determination, and she will share her experience of how she prevented further relapse of the breast cancer after her chemotherapy. Let's welcome Ms. Ranjana Joshi.
Namaste. Welcome everyone to the International Day Yoga Day celebration. My name is Ranjana Joshi. I'm here to share my experience with you all. Earlier, in 2000,
we'll talk about his battle with obesity.
Good morning to all. Though there were many practice stretches taught by Mrs. Prema Nagesh, I was attracted to sun salutation and started to do on a regular basis. It is a call.
Ms. Kavita Ramki to talk about how she restored this balance.
Good morning, one and all. We can just say a very good morning. The morning becomes beautiful because of the rising sun. The life on this earth is impossible without the energy of the sun. So, if we perform these 12 steps, in the presence of the sun, that is during the day, he will bestow the energy upon all of us.
To discuss more in detail about the 12 steps, its benefits, and to conduct this exercise, please put your hands together to welcome Ms. Prema Nagesh.
Thank you, Srikant, Ranjana, Guru, and Kavita, on sharing your personal experiences and how yoga helped you. Many thanks to Dr. Lalitha Banerjee for covering extensively on this subject scientifically. Today we are here to share with you all the importance of these 12 steps. And raise your arms up, hands are close to the ears. See, there are simple postures and the techniques which you have to follow. Hands should be close to the ears so that you don't hurt your neck. All those beginners and those who cannot perform 100 days. Hands close to the ears. And start bending backward, pushing your thigh forward. Here only you have to inhale, then exhaling down. As you exhale, you have to reach. You inhale, you take your left back. Then exhaling, take the other leg back. And look straight. This posture helps to strengthen the back as well as the stomach. It's very good for as an anchorage. Now, hold your breath and next step. You have to gently place your knees down and place your chest and chin. Holding your breath. If you cannot hold your breath there, you can continue exhaling and go down. Now, inhaling, come up slowly, the cobra posture. Pushing your shoulders back. These postures are very good for children as well as those who have back pain. Children for growing taller, children for getting rid of the back pain and because of the heavy back which they carry. Now exhaling, next step, the mountain posture. The mountain posture, you have to try to reach the heels down and your head to the floor. This posture is very good for those who have sensitive back. And the heel pain, many women suffer from heel pain. It's extremely good for heel pain. Here, only exhalation. Now inhaling, take your left leg forward. The leg which goes back in the beginning, the same leg comes forward. Look straight. Here, inhale again. Now exhaling, the same repetition of the steps, exhaling, get your other leg forward. This stretch helps to get rid of the knee pain. Little more stretch helps children to stretch their spine, so good for them to grow taller. Now inhaling, raise arms up. Now as you bring your hands, it should be close to the ears. Many people make mistake of taking the head back, which you should avoid. And exhale.
Keep your feet firmly on the floor. Keep going down. Exhale, keep going down, little more exhale, down, little more down, still more. Now inhaling up, exhale. Now raise the left arm up, inhale. First stretch your arm upward, little more stretch. Exhaling, maintain the stretch and go side. Arm touching the
left. 5, 6, 7
is up, just
8,
don't do. 8 is mountain.
9
is left, when I say left, it's backward and forward.
11
is inhale.
12.
Exhale.
1. 8. 9 left. 10. 11. 12. 3. 4 right. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
this is the first time I've done 108. Previous second was only 54. And I was only fearful that I would do it. It has been really a source of confidence for me in the instant that I can do it. So I did it.